दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम नीट 2019 पेपर कोड P1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 29. क्वेश्चन इज द वर्क डन टू रेज अ मास m फ्रॉम द सर्फेस ऑफ अर्थ टू अ हाइट h विच इज इक्वल टू रेडियस ऑफ द अर्थ. सो वी आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉ द डायग्राम फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टू अंडरस्टैंड द सिचुएशन. लेट से दिस इज द अर्थ एंड इनिशियली द बॉडी वॉज ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ अर्थ, राइट? दिस इज अर्थ हैविंग मास कैपिटल m, रेडियस कैपिटल r, एंड दिस इज द स्मॉल m मास दैट वी हैव हेयर विच इज प्लेस्ड एट दिस पोजिशन a. And we are going to lift it till the point B, and this height that we have, this is the height which is capital R, right? We have to find out that what is going to be the work done in lifting the body from A to position B, right? Where the height is capital R. That means height is equal to the radius of Earth. Okay. See, the work done will be change in kinetic energy, right? That means work done is basically kinetic energy final minus kinetic energy initial. Now if you talk about this system, we are going to have conservative force here. See, the only one force acting on the system is the mg, and mg is a conservative force, right? So change in kinetic energy is equal to change in potential energy also. So we can say this is u final minus u initial. That means we can say work done is potential energy final minus potential energy initial, right? And potential energy initial is going to be minus g capital M small m by separation from center to the surface, which is r, and u final, that is going to be equal to minus of g capital M small m by double the separation from the center of R, that is 2 times R, okay, because H is also R, right? Now if you will just put it here, work done is going to be equal to minus G M M by 2R, and minus of minus, which will make it plus G M M by R. So the work done is going to be equal to G M M by 2R with a plus sign, right? Now as we can see, we don't have any option in this term, so we have to convert it in terms of mgr. See, the small g is capital G capital M by r square, that we already know. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to multiply numerator and denominator with r, right? So it can be then written as g m m r by 2 r square. It is only r here, so this will be r square, right? Now this gm by r square is small g, so the work done is going to be half mgr, right? So the third option is going to be the answer, right? So out of this four options, third option is half mgr, which is the correct answer. Okay, thank you.